Hi, this is Chinmayi. It is the same setup, the same cameraman, Manoj YD, but our location has changed to Hyderabad.
Hey, this is Chinmayi.
Put it onto your face. Put it on. So I just wanted to tell you guys how I go about giving some volume to my hair in a very, very easy manner, and that is with these Velcro rollers. I think you'll get it from anything between 50 and 75 or 100 bucks, depending from where you get these from. And these come in different sizes. And if you have thin hair like mine, which also don't hold a style, let me also tell you that I need to pump quite a bit of product into my hair if it has to look voluminous, especially in this crown area, right? So my head is a little odd, if I might say. So it has a little bit of a valley of sorts that's going in the center of my head. So sometimes I have these weird partitions that just happen with my hair. Well, all of us have a shape of the head, and the shape of my head is a little, okay. So I somehow make it work no matter what. And sometimes when we have to have a certain hairstyle, we usually have or attach hair extensions around the crown, which is, this is the crown of the head, and this is how hairstylists will work with random hair, head shapes like mine. Or even otherwise, hair extensions have become the norm, because I think people who, of course, even my appearances on television are pretty, I think it's not as regular as most other people, and my hair is not prone to as much damage as others because of constant styling and teasing and back combing and curling and ironing and stuff like that. So most days I get an oil massage and do my usual hair care routines that I have shared with you guys before. So if I were to, you know, make a public appearance, and you guys would have seen the, you know, the hair volumizing Revlon thing that I've been using for a while. I'm sorry, I'm not saying the word correctly. I'm going to show you how you can go about giving some volume to your hair with these rollers in a very inexpensive manner. If you have a hair dryer at home, all that you need to do is make sure that your hair is about 75% dry, and then partition, take the front portion of your hair like this. So for this, I'm going to have our Ram Bhakt Hanuman. This is Rahul's assistant. He takes care of everything, and he is also a hairstylist. So I realized that I could actually ask for his help to demonstrate how I would actually do it. So next time I want to do something like this, I'll probably just do this on Instagram, and I'll show you how I go about doing it. Okay, start with the corner of your hair, the entire length, the top corner, and then start rolling it inwards. Usually, you know, a roller like this will attach itself to your hair, but you would do well to just put a clip on one end. So this will stay. So the same thing is what I'll go about doing two more times until I hit the crown of my head. So this is usually what I go about doing. You can actually section a lot of your hair and roll it up in Velcro rollers like this. It is pretty inexpensive. What you do is dry your hair to about 75% and then roll this up, and you can even go to sleep in this. It's pretty comfortable. I've tried that. And the next day morning, you can have pretty voluminous curls. However, if you have only like an hour and a half on hand, you can quickly dry your hair to about 75%, put on the Velcro roller, do your makeup, get ready, and just before you're about to step out of the house, remove the rollers, just use your hair and just leave, and it's going to give you a lot of volume. If you use a volumizing hairspray or hair mousse, definitely go ahead using it, because that's going to add a lot more body. Some people also use dry shampoo at the roots to, you know, kind of pump up the volume a little bit more. So this is what I use, and I'm going to show you in a little while how my hair will look, but I'm going to be having this on only for about 15-20 minutes, so it's not going to be as voluminous as I usually have it. But another tip that I would tell you is that if you're using your hair dryer to again blast some hot air in this style for it to set, don't remove these rollers immediately. Let it cool down, or turn up the cool setting in your hair dryer. Most hair dryers have the cool setting. So let give a cold blast onto your hair and then let it cool down. Let the style set in cold setting and then remove your rollers and you're on your way with your pretty voluminous hair. So let me show you how my hair will look in about 15-20 minutes. Okay, tick tock. So now it's been about 15-ish minutes. To be honest, I don't know if there's going to be like some massive volume or anything, but we'll try. What happens after 15 minutes with no product also? So basically this is how my hair looks. There is no teasing and no back combing and stuff like that. So if I just zhuzh it like this, I learned this from, you know, JVN from the Fab Five, zhuzh your hair. So anyway, this is more or less how I would go about doing it. As I said, I would leave it longer, but this is only for the sake of demonstration for this video. And that's about it. I hope this kinda helped you. If you have any questions, leave it in the comment section down below and I shall see you in my next video. Until then, this is Chinmay saying bye-bye.